first voiced protagonist in a Final Fantasy
series. Yeah.
Was there any like trepidation when you first found that out?
Oh, no pressure at all. No. There was a lot of pressure to do it because I knew the games. Final Fantasy VII certainly was one that I think still is a favorite of most people. And so the thought was, can they do as good as that? And then with voices. So I got the director, Jack Fletcher, and I, where we were working on several projects together at the same studio. And I was doing a show called Atlantis, based on Atlantis, The Lost Empire. And I was replacing Michael J. Fox in that. And Jack was like, hey, you're a pretty good actor. I want you to read on this character. His name's Tidus. And I know everybody says Titus, but they actually call him Tidus. And I had no idea that 3.5 months later, and a phone book size script, we would complete this game that still, I mean, I am amazed here at the Comic-Con, how many fans of Final Fantasy there are still all these years later. So what a neat journey. I know I'm a broken record here, but really I am just the most grateful person in the world to do what I love. So yeah, thank you.